Yep. Here again, still, we're still playing Dragon Cash, Autumn Moon, and so still doing $5 on 10 cent denom, and we're going to see what we get off the three moons of these games, and hopefully I get a re-trigger. Really could use a re-trigger. Early would be nice. Oh, one more of those wouldn't have made me mad, though. Oh. Oh, didn't mean to do that. 1840, come on, give me the, aww. Now I got four kings. Oh, come on, now would be a great time to do it. Now, fireball. Really? Come on, man. Last game, no fireballs. Boo. It's all right, though. Ammo, gotta take it. Don't make me. Alright guys, we'll see you on the next one. Okay, the next spin, right after the last bonus, I got three moons. So here we go. Let's see what we get this time. Let's see if we get lucky and get the hold and spin feature. It'd be fantastic. Oh, one more of those would be great. Oh, I'll take the extra spins. I need them, it seems. Well, so far this one's not going so well. Unless that could be the fireballs, and it is not. Maybe fireballs here? No, but it should be an okay hit. It'd still be better than my $10 I had going. So $66, okay, $76. That's not terrible, but I really would like to have the fireball feature, and I'm just not getting it today. Alright guys, I've got one more spin to see if I can get it. Maybe. Nope, I got that, so that'll give me some money. Alright, 178 total. That's not bad. I will take it, and I will catch you on the next one.
Alright, hey guys, it's Val. I just got the bonus feature on Dragon Cash, and I'm about to see if we can fill this screen up and get $88,000. Ooh, a mini for 100.
Nice, good job. Come on.
Just keep them going.
Okay, keep it running. Come on, give something up. Just minor would be a new charger.
Minor would be great. Major would be even better.
Yeah, major would be fantastic.
Oh, all right. That's all she wrote. $220.
There we go.
Until next time.
Well, I got three moons again. I haven't had a hold and spin yet. Val said that, but this is Don with Hal Robin Slots, and here we go. Let's see what happens. We're going to start the feature. Maybe this time I can get the giggity retriggity. Not looking promising. Oh, Val got free games. Oh, please be the balls. And it said, no, we're not doing that. We don't want you to have orbs today. No orbs for you. I'll pass this to Val once I'm done, which will be, seems quickly. Oh, more kings again. 66, come on. Oh, no, now do it. Oh. 69.40, and I got one game left, guys. This is it. Oh, orbs, and no orbs. All right, well, I gave it a shot, but that's where I'm at.
Free spins, Dragon Cash. Let's hope for a holding spin.
Shoot, shit! Pretty decent.
Run down!
Come on, orbs.
shit.
Two more spins. Come on. Last one. Oh, we got those. Chest. $71.20. Yep. Here we go. All right, guys, it's Val here, and we're at Caesar's Palace. I just played Lightning, and we hit the bonus. Heartthrob. Betting $5. Let's see what happens.
That's two.
Push the button. I would like a hold and spin, please.
Oh.
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 Re-trigger. No. Oh.
No hold and spin. Not bad.
Not bad. I spun through it, so.
What's that one?
All good. Till next time. Hey guys, it's Val here, and I just hit a bonus. Oh, I gotta pick a card. Ooh, I'm thinking magic ball.
I see rings in your future.
Delectable, brilliant, perfection, splendid, beauty.
Get it!
Yeah, mom.
Fortune.
Oh yeah, wild. Yeah.
Pretty.
Gorgeous!
Oh my!
Crikey!
Oh yeah!
Yeehaw!
Cha-ching!
Eureka! Yes! Splendid! Delectable! Brilliant! Mom! Gimme!
Aristocat!
Perfection! Overrush! Yeah!
Wow!
Remove those royals!
Wow! Eleven free games with 9 removed. Start feature. Here we go.
Big points. No box up. Oh, come on. Not be a buffalo sample. Be a nice buffalo.
Come on, buffalo.
Trigger. Good job. One thing going on. 10 steps to you. Yeah, that's a total game. One more. Come on. Only 2 points. Points.
Points. Come on, be nice.
I can do this. I can do it.
Last spin. It's a Sando. Yep, got $21. $21 I didn't have.
All right, playing Dollar Storm. And I just got the hold and spin feature on $5 bet on 10 cent game menu. 10 cent denom, sorry. Not doing so hot. I need some big things happening. Oh, come on, one more. Oh, got the mini for 100, that's good. That's a good one, I'll take it. Come on, drop another one. So far, I'm seeing nothing. It's at the corner. That was it. All right, well. All right, 200 up. Got a little ammo there, guys. All right, catch you on the next one.
Hey guys, it's Val here. I just got a bonus on Dollar Storm. If we can get that 211,000, that'd be great. Get it started. Should be good. Multipliers. $100. There we go. That was it. $100.50. Good job. Till next time. Alright guys. Just moments later and I got another bonus. Here on Dollar Storm. We're gonna see if we can hit that 211,000. But we'll take anything. Two more spins. There's something good. There we go, $57. All right, guys, it's Val again, Dollar Storm. We got the hold-in spin. We got a mini bonus to start off with, which is $100. And here I'm just showing you the progressives. Here we go. It'd be great to get a major. Need some words. Oh, that was it. $360, $250. Not bad. We'll take it.
All right, so we're still at Caesars. I am playing Soul of Egypt. It's an IT game. And I'm betting, let's see here, I'm betting 480 on a 2 cent Dino. Let's see what we got. Starting out with four. So I got an instant win right there. Oh, it adds them up. That's $8 I get. All right, nice. So we want the green ones to fall, it looks like. Uh-oh. I got two spins left. All right, there we go. Come on. Ooh, come on, give me some big numbers. Okay, and then I get all of those added in. That's nice. Okay, here we go. Let's see what we get next. Oh, got all these now. Those are some bigger numbers out there. Like a mini or something, be great. And then get the green to collect multiple times. Okay, all right, we're getting there. Nice. Come on now, come on. You can do it. Come on. There's no sound on this game. I have it all the way up. There's no sound whatsoever. It's crazy. Sorry, guys. Let me get this up here where you can see a little better. Try not to get anybody in the background. Uh-oh, last spin. Maybe not, maybe not. Oh, 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 oh. All right, so $170 on there. Oh, and then they add the extra that's sitting down here. That's cool. All right, I'll take it. Well, Val got a bonus because she started, so I'll take it though. $96. Keep me going. Catch you on the next one, guys. All right, so I'm playing right now. Again, still playing the same. It's an IT game. It's Soul of Egypt. And I got the credit upgrades, so we'll see how this goes. Still betting 480 on 2 cents. Okay, come on. Oh, there we go. Let's keep that rolling. Let's get another one. Come on. There we go. Come on, give me something big here. Give me a big, give me, drop me a good color. Give me a different color. There we go. Oh, two of those are going to upgrade. 8 and 4. That's good. Okay, let's keep it rolling. Just drop another one. There you go. All right, come on. Let's do some upgrades. Here we go. Not big ones, but it's fine. Oh, drop me a, drop me something of any major. A major would be great. There we go. Okay, got two upgrading right now. Come on, you can do it, baby. Oh, come on, don't quit now. $10 went to 8, so that's 18. That's good. Oh, come on. Drop something big here. I got one. Oh, those are upgraded. I got one spin left, guys. Come on, drop one more. One more. Just one. Just one. Anything. Oh. All right. Well, that's it on that one. We'll see what it all totals up to. All right. 160. That's what I won earlier on the line hit, and the total is 167. So there we go, 167.20, guys.